Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, the Glamoholic Rebel. My name is Mallika Neelabh and today I'm going to do a Christmas special candycane eyes and lips face art tutorial. This look is inspired from Jua Merchant's Christmas special makeup look, and if you want to see more of such awesome videos, please subscribe to my channel. Since this is just the eyes and lips tutorial, I have already done my base makeup and eyebrows, and I'm starting with my lids. I'm covering it with NYX Sculpt and Highlight Duo Concealer in shade Peach. You can use any good eyeshadow base or a concealer to prep and prime your lids. Now I'm setting it using ColorSense High Definition Powder in shade Ivory Beige to avoid any creasing. I'm starting with using this reddish orange shade from Cara Beauty ES02 palette. I'm basically initially depositing the colors on my crease and then I'll start blending it with the help of a fluffy brush. I'm taking the color as high as possible to make it look more dramatic and keeping a very small distance from the eyebrows. Next, I'm using the same concealer to cut my crease. Now, this is a very crucial step, so take your time. First, start with drawing the border and then fill it up. Here, I'm basically trying to cover most of my crease area, taking it as higher as possible. I'm trying to cut the crease in the shape of a wing liner. Once the concealer is on place, I'm again setting it with the same ColorSense loose powder. Next, I'm using this white watercolor from snazaroo to draw a thick winged eyeliner. And I'm basically using a zero number brush to draw it. Try to make it as thick as possible because this will serve as a base for candycane pattern. Also, I'm layering it a bit to make it look as bright as possible. I tried to draw it parallel to the cut crease because that's how it will look more appealing. Once the white eyeliner is on place, we'll move forward and use this red color from snazaroo. Again, using a zero number brush to draw diagonal lines to make it look like a candy cane. Try to keep the lines parallel to each other and the thickness uniform. And once the candy cane liner is on place, we'll move forward to the best part, that is to draw a Santa hat. I'm basically using an eyebrow pencil to outline the Santa hat. You can use a cardgel or anything that's convenient for you. I'm basically starting with drawing a thick band over my eyebrows in an angled manner, and then I'll draw the upper part of the hat. Start with drawing a tilted triangle and then extend it downwards towards the tip. Once the design is done, we'll fill up the band and the tip with white color. Next, using the same red color to fill up the body. Also, don't forget to layer up the red color a bit so that it looks more vibrant.
You can also use a red lipstick in place of it.
And finally, outlining it using this black watercolor from snazaroo. Outlining it will help the Santa hat to stand out. Next, I am using an eyelash glue to stick the cotton to white part of the Santa hat. This will make it look more realistic. I bought this eyelash glue from Amazon. This is not the best one, but does the work somehow, so you can use any other eyelash glue which is available. Next, I am sticking layers of cotton to it and make sure it stays inside the line. At last, I'm sticking this cotton ball which I made by myself on top. And see how realistic and cute it is looking. Further, I'm using few coats of Lakme Eyeconic Curling Mascara to cover any whites and reds on my lashes. Also, don't forget to put few layers on the lower lash line as well. Now to enhance this look, I'm using these beautiful luxury mink lashes by Neha and Mehvish in Sadie. And I did my other eye as well the same way, but I did it off camera to avoid making this video too long. Next, I am using Bonjour Paris White waterproof eyeliner on my waterline to make it look bigger and more dramatic. You can use any nude or white eyeliner. Once the eyes are complete, I am starting with moisturizing the lips using Vaseline. It's a good practice to moisturize your lips before using any matte lipstick. Now I'm using Inside Liquid Matte Lipstick in shade Bella. Always start with filling the lips with a cross because this helps you define the shape of the lips. Next, I'm using Makeup Revolution Shimmer Brick in shade Rose Gold to highlight my brow bone. And finally, we have completed the whole Christmas special candycane eyes and red lips look. I hope you like my videos. If so, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And I wish you all a very Merry Christmas. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock, jingle bell.